I think it's the most difficult thing to have to preach about, the death of such beautiful innocence. And so when we come to this moment, especially at a moment of a funeral like this, or any funeral, we must acknowledge first and foremost, death exists. And I believe that the reason why death has such a chord so much for anyone who's heard this story is perhaps there is a growing fatigue inside of all of our hearts. The fatigue of so much death this one year. We're tired. We're tired of seeing so many loved ones say goodbye. We're tired of so many people saying goodbye, and I didn't get to say goodbye to you because I couldn't go into your hospital room. I wanted to say, so we're tired of saying goodbye or being afraid because we might get the coronavirus and then be in a place of jeopardy. Where we go, we have to wear a mask. Where we go, we have to hopefully get vaccinated to protect ourselves. Behind all of these is one hidden reality. Death seeks us all. Death is not far behind, and we must always protect against it. And so as we come to the life of this family, that we hear such innocence that not even these young ones were able to escape death itself. The question of death and dying stands before us.